What's up, everyone?
GWR and we're back for another video, and today we are back for another video.
This was a surprise for me, guys. You guys see it right there. Right there. Right there. Juice WRLD and Justin Bieber wandering to LA. Wandered to LA. I'm confused now. But look at the detail on this art right here. I'm gonna make it bigger for you guys. Look at it. Let's put it. This just released, so here we go. Let me put the track in. And I was doing music, if you guys can see, so I'm working on a song right now. Not for you guys, it's for my girlfriend. So maybe you guys could hear it, maybe one day. Right now, no. I'm excited. Wander to LA. This sounds good already. I look chubbier. Good. Am I tripping? My cheeks are fat. My balls are shot. I've been working out. Look. Those are muscles. This is bruised a little bit, so it's gonna be chubby. I kind of bruised it, both of these, by working out. Whatever. Let's just continue. Maybe it's the love. Maybe it's the drugs. Maybe it's because my girlfriend is the plug. Maybe it's because my girlfriend is so plugged. That was hard. Getting strong like it's hardcore. She loves drugs, she goes hardcore. She's hiding from the truth, it's under the rug. Maybe it's because the lies they fill her up. You seem a little more love in my heart. It's a vibe. That's why I need you to cuff me? Is that what I heard? That's why I need you cuff me. Company, I think it's company. Company. It's a song to sleep in, bro. No, not like sleep on. Like, it's a song to just vibe out. Just relax, bro. I'll definitely be hearing this song every time I just lay down, bro. I'm so excited for his album. That scared me a little bit. What? My nightmare is starting to come true. Uh-oh. That's like the main freaking word of the song. If you know what I meant. That was really good, actually. What do I rate this out of? This is definitely a pass. I mean, not a pass. Pass. Not a trash. All right. I really... What do you call it? I hope it's not features. What the hell is going on over here? I hope it's not features in this album. Like, a lot of features. I hope there's most of them that's his. Like, The Legend Never Dies. But this song, it was good. I give it a 7. I give it a 7, to be honest. Doesn't mean I hate Juice WRLD. You guys want to see my double chin? Okay. I have to stop.